Right, here we are at the 6 hour stage with a resin model and acrylic paints. So at first glance it looks like it's pretty well lifted. That's the arm separated. Now the paint's coming off no problem and there doesn't seem to be any damage to the resin. There you go, as you can see all the paint's lifted off apart from any areas where paint was trapped in the glue. Yeah, looking over the model there's no signs of damage at all. And it's a thumbs up for Dettol, isn't it?